Singer Roy Kim will pre-release a single ahead of his fourth full-length album release. He recently dropped a coming soon poster online and revealed the dates for his upcoming album. According to the poster, he will pre-release the single on October 14th, drop the full-length album on October 25th, and hold a concert on November 19th, 2020. As this is his first release since 2020, it will be a meaningful moment for both him and the fans.